Hello, everybody. Thank you for joining us. This is Rebeth of the Heartland Social Media Pages. I am sitting here with Dana, our marketing manager, and I am Kim, the sales manager. And today we are talking about designing with all white. Something that is, I feel, really trendy right now is giving you that light, bright, airy feel. And today we're going to talk to you about some tips, some tricks, and how you can establish that through Rebeth. And some design elements that you can establish or create for yourself in your own home. So one thing that I want to point out right now is that we have a ton of great samples here. This particular, we are highlighting, again, the white. So one of the very first things that I want to talk about, because I love it so much, is the white subway look with the black finishes. I think it's just really beautiful, modern, but can be transitional at the same time. And so this is one of the samples that we have here. Now, all of our products, we don't use tile and grout, but we can give you the look of tile if you love that. So Subway is just classic, it's clean, it's modern, it gets the job done. Pairing it with the black fixtures that we see here just kind of gives it more of that upscale look, if you will. What I would recommend is doing some type of pop of color, whether that be your flooring, your vanity, or your vanity top. So we have a couple of different samples in front of you here, and these are very light, so maybe you can't really tell or see, but this is our Calcata Laza. So in here we have some little gray tones, you know, just very small effect to kind of keep with that light and bright look. Again, white cabinet, do the black on top of that for the hardware, and maybe add a dark floor, and you've got a pretty clean looking bathroom.
Or even a wood floor.
Yes, yes.
Yeah, we do offer the wood look floors with our luxury vinyl tile, and to put a classic wood floor with this look with the black fixtures.
Oh yeah, that would look really nice. Pretty. Really nice.
And one of the shower doors that I have seen on our Cardinal website, and also on our Arizona and Dreamline shower door websites, with the matte black, we're able to do a window pane. No other color.
Beautiful.
No other color.
Wait, I think we have one installed, right?
Yes, Jake
designed
the
okay.
one.
Perfect.
Yep, he was telling me about it. Yes. He said he saw it online, and he said, I saw it on the Facebook page, and I had to call to make sure that we could really offer it.
And we do.
And we do.
Yes.
And he said, and he sold it with the beautiful Subway.
Yes.
And it looks outstanding.
It's amazing. Our designers are professionally trained, so if there is a question that you have, or you're having some struggling, or excuse me, you are struggling with designing, we have anything that you could possibly dream of. And if it's something that maybe, you know, we don't know if we could do for you, we could definitely find that out and provide you with any option to make sure you're getting your desired look.
Yeah, and if you are looking to do an all-white bathroom and you don't really love the modern or transitional look, you can do a classic Subway too. We offer a classic beveled Subway, which will remind you of traveling the subways of New York City.
Very
nice. And it is in that keeping with that 1940s style. You are also able to do faucets that are a little bit more ornate. We would probably recommend with that you either go with a gold, which is a more traditional color but in a modern finish like the brush gold, or with a chrome. And this faucet, I think it looks better in chrome than it does in gold. But that we have other gold and chrome faucets as well.
Right.
Also, if you are keeping with that traditional look, you want a more traditional cabinet as well. And just like Kim was showing you, the Osage, which has a lot of, it's just a simple line, simple cabinet. This is a little bit more detailed in the cuts of the cabinet, a little bit more classic. And there's always the choice that you could do a classic oak cabinet, or a maple, or what is the other one that's old? Mahogany, walnut. whatever wood you want to do, basically, we could do a cabinet in that too.
Right, and that's kind of going back to that adding a pop of color somewhere. Mm-hmm. Yeah. A lot of times when I think of these types of bathrooms, you know, maybe there's not really good lighting, or maybe there's not, a skylight or something.
Or a window.
Or a window, and you just want to brighten it up. This is a really good option, but again, using like an oak or mm-hmm. a stained cabinet, maybe even a painted one, depending on what your desired look, kind of gives that pop and just brings it all together. But definitely on trend, something that's really cool right now is this clean, airy, just really crisp looking bathroom, which we can provide for you.
Yes, and actually the all white bathroom, even though it looks super high end, can actually be one of the most affordable bathrooms that we can do here at Rebath. Mm-hmm. So if you are looking to get that look, we would love to be able to design that for you. And when can we give them appointments? When can we get them in?
Right. Yes, of course. Give us a call or stop by our showroom. We have appointments Monday through Saturday. We do run in the evenings. A designer will come out to your home and show you all of our options. So we're pretty much bringing the showroom to your home. It does take a little while, but you're getting the full effect and you're able to design the bathroom of your dreams. So give us a call and we're here to help you if you need us.
See you around.
Thank you.